A bag of sand of mass 9.8 kg is suspended by a rope, a bullet of 200 gram, traveling with a speed of 10 meter per second, gets embedded in it, then loss of kinetic energy will be. In given question, initially a sandbag of mass 9.8 kg. This bag is a thrust position. A bullet of mass 200 gram, 0.2 kg, moving with a velocity 10 meter per second. So this bullet is strikes with this bag. After then, it is embedded in this bag. That means these two moving with common velocity. We have to find out the change in kinetic energy in this question. Okay, now mass of the bullet 0.2 kg, mass of the sandbag 9.8 kg, initial velocity of the bullet 10 meter per second, initial velocity of the sandbag is 0 meter per second. We know the law of conservation of momentum. Total momentum before collision is equals to total momentum after collision. M1 U1 plus M2 U2 is equals to M1 V1 plus M2 V2. But after then these two bodies moving with common velocity. So take M1 plus M2 into VC. Mass of the bullet 0.2 into 10. And this term is 0. Why? Because initially this sandbag is a thrust position. Total mass 0.2 plus 9.8 into common velocity. Find out the common velocity. VC is equals to 2 by 10. That is equals to 0.2 meter per second. So after then, this sandbag with this bullet moving with the common velocity 0.2 meter per second. So find out the initial kinetic energy of the bullet. Half M1 V1 square. Half into 0.2 into V square. 10 into 10. 10 joules. This is initial kinetic energy. And final kinetic energy is due to the sandbag and bullet. So, in place of the mass, take M1 plus M2 and in place of velocity, take the common velocity. Half into 0.2 plus 9.8 into common velocity 0.2 into 0.2. Here 10 into 0.11, that is equals to 0.2 joules. This is final kinetic energy. So now we have to find out the change in kinetic energy. Initial kinetic energy minus final kinetic energy, because here initial kinetic energy of the bullet is greater than the final kinetic energy. 10 minus 0.2. That is equals to 9.8 joules. Check the options. Second option is correct.